When we use wearable haptic devices, the contact force on the skin changes easily, which can change the tactile perception to the same stimuli. Using this haptic strap, we investigated how the vibrotactile perceived intensity varies with contact force, vibration frequency, and amplitude across different body parts. We provide specific rates of increase in perceived intensity with increasing contact force, which can be applied for precise and efficient full-body haptic rendering.